Obviously, I'm returning to the brand. I was with Lincoln 15 years ago, and as Andrew said, I'm back with the brand since December. So I can't take any credit for this car, sadly, because I think it's a beautifully executed vehicle. But what I can talk about is my design team. And you know, I understand the tenacity of the team that was involved in this car. And you know, I think when you look around the car, you can see that millimeters really matter. And it's that detail of execution that I know is such a big fight for the design team to win on. And I think you know, looking around the car really shows this in all respects. So you know, we've got a number of pictures to share with you up there, and you'll see as we walk around the car. From the front of the car, you can see an evolution of the signature Lincoln split wing grille. It's a little bit more rationalized now, and I think as that theme evolves, you'll see it get stronger and stronger. So I think this is the best execution we've had so far. There's that lovely integration of the HID headlights. And I think very importantly, especially when you look at this three-quarter view of the car, we really did everything we could to maximize the track width to provide the best proportion and stance we could in the design. And moving to the side view, again, the best proportion and stance is really shown in this very low roofline, the high belt line, and the low shoulder. And you know, very importantly, this undercut feature, I think you'll have noticed on the car, is such a distinct cue. It really underscores the horizontal and provides a better proportion to the car on the road. It's a very distinct feature of the car. We've also got these very beautiful pedestal mounted mirrors, which make the design very clean, and a fantastic panoramic all-glass roof as well. At the rear end, you can see that we have this very distinctive, elegant, fully wrapping around tailgate. And that tailgate that integrates the signature full-width taillights is really something to behold because it's one piece. So that's you know, a formed piece that avoids all those unsightly clutter of shut lights. It's a very clean execution. And it's achieved through a hydroforming process. So there's no metal-on-metal stamping. It's pressurized water. And this is the largest panel ever formed in this process. So real kudos to engineering and the design team. And you can see from the back, you know, this one single access provides fantastic accessibility for the customer. And also on the reserve package, we offer a kick-activated functionality. Moving to the interior, you'll see that we have this full-width sweeping layout in the IP for a fantastic sense of spaciousness. It's a redesigned Lincoln steering wheel, fully power adjustable and wrapped in Nappa leather. There's also a class exclusive Lincoln push button gear shifter, which frees up a great amount of space in that center area of the interior for extra storage around the console. And, you know, I think this cantilevered element of the console is really distinct. And you can see we're actually returned to real knobs and buttons again on the interior. There's also a great richness of materials on the interiors, as you'd expect with Lincoln. So beautiful detailing and craftsmanship and exquisite French stitching. We also have deep, soft bridge of wheel leather, which is exclusive to Lincoln. And again, more genuine materials, brushed aluminum and natural woods. And you know, these elements are beautifully inlaid and sculpted. And I think the sculpture of those elements really draws your eye to them when you experience the interior. So in closing, I believe we've created a really beautiful, harmonious, clean and luxurious and spacious environment. Combined with the exterior design, I really think this is a stunning car in the small premium utility vehicle segment. So